Hey everyone, so what I have here it's Asus TUF RX 5700 XT, and this model it's a defective model and it freaking overheats. So what am I gonna do today is I'll try to give it a mod, so give it a fresh thermal paste. I'll give some washers to increase the mounting pressure of the heatsink. Got some thermal pads and I'll try to slap on some extra heatsinks in there. So yeah, let's get started.